For more than 50 years, Deschner Corporation has been manufacturing high-quality motion control devices. All around the world, our products are used in every level of production and in every industry, from material handling to machining, aerospace, packaging, drilling, and all kinds of automation. Our slimline and Super K Kinechek Hydraulic Speed Regulators are often used together with Sugino industrial drills to provide an adjustable feed rate, reduce burring, and to eliminate tool breakage. Sugino drills often come with an integrated feed controller, but because it uses a sliding seal technology, they are infamous for leaking fluid and need to be refilled and readjusted frequently. The high cost of maintenance, machine downtime, and replacing these parts with the same inferior and expensive Sugino part is a common complaint for Sugino drill users. All of these problems can be eliminated by replacing the original Sugino speed controller with a high-quality Deschner brand Kinechek. The Kinechek is designed to be leak-proof, durable, and clean. However, some Sugino drills have certain mounting clamp limitations that prevent a direct replacement. And in the past, end users were required to either fabricate their own adapter or overstress the mounting clamp in order to secure it tightly enough. But now, with this direct replacement adapter, you can use a Deschner Kinechek speed regulator on almost any Sugino drill. It is equally compatible for standard or PEC drilling. If you know the model number of the existing Sugino speed regulator you wish to replace, you can locate it here, and then find the corresponding Deschner adapter that is required, if any. You should also consider stroke length and maximum load when selecting which Kinechek and which adapter you may need for your application. Here is a quick reference chart. If you are using a slimline Kinechek, these drill models do not require an adapter. A slimline Kinechek will directly replace the existing Sugino speed regulator. These corresponding drill models require Deschner adapter part number A15003 and the Sugino ES6 with the larger mounting diameter uses adapter part number A15004. If you are using a Super K Kinechek, these corresponding drill models require Deschner adapter part number A15005. These require adapter part number A15006, and again, the larger ES6 uses the adapter part number A15007. If the controller on your Sugino drill is used for PEC type drilling and requires an airline for rod return, it can also be replaced with a slimline or Super K Kinechek with a PeckChek controller, like the one shown here. Replacing the OEM PEC controller is straightforward and simple. Keep watching for step-by-step instructions. First, remove the leaky Sugino unit. If an adapter is necessary, slip it into the clamp. Then, insert the Deschner Kinechek. Tighten it down, adjusting for height. And lastly, hook up the rod return air line to the port on the Deschner PeckChek controller. That's all there is to it. You're ready to go. You can also use these easy-to-follow illustrations. Here are the steps to install the slimline PeckChek. First, install the PeckChek controller onto the Kinechek. Air pressure must be applied in order to slide it on the rod. Secure it using the provided set screws. Insert an adapter if required. Then insert the Kinechek PeckChek assembly. Adjust for height and tighten down. Remember to clamp only on the body between the snap ring grooves, as shown on the product instructions. Do not clamp directly onto the PeckChek controller. Lastly, attach the air line for rod return. Installing the Super K PeckChek differs slightly from the slimline, in that the PeckChek controller must be installed after the unit is mounted onto the drill. If an adapter is required, insert it first. Then insert the Kinechek and tighten it down. Remember that the Super K requires that you clamp only between the snap ring grooves in this hardened area. Do not clamp directly onto the large diameter of the body, or the unit may not function properly. Attach the rod return air line to the PeckChek controller and secure it to the Kinechek using the provided set screws. Again, air pressure must be applied in order to slide it onto the rod. The PeckChek controller is available for all Deschner Kinechek lines, including all slimline models, both the 4-inch and 6-inch Super K models, and even our Mini K line of Kinechecks. For more information about the Kinechek Speed Regulator, PeckChek Controller, or any other Deschner product lines, please visit our website at www.deschner.com. See the video description for more information, and be sure to watch our other instructional videos. To order, email us at info@deschner.com or call toll-free 800-457-6666.